four decades and plus I've been living in Brooklyn. I love it, I enjoy it. I saw the voice of Brooklyn, and now I'm seeing the best of Brooklyn.
Yeah.
This is the place that I transform for the better. And I'm enjoying it.
Yeah.
I hope you also enjoy it.
Yeah. You live in this neighborhood now?
I'm retired now, so I usually stop by on a daily basis. My cousin Beauty Paulo, she's right there in Sterling and Washington. And kick it. Enjoy nature, enjoy people.
Can you tell me a bit about what Brooklyn was like in the 70s?
It was a pit. Where we're standing right now, even across the you wake in the morning, you ask how many die. It's always love, killing, drugs, name it. But, like you know, and I know, nothing stays the same.